The South Valley students at a Porterville elementary school are honoring one of their teachers who passed away recently. They're raising money to put in a bench at Santa Fe Elementary honoring Heidi Newland Gutierrez. The third grade teacher died last month after a 9-year battle with cancer. Principal Julissa Lavia says students at Porterville High School's Ag Department will build the bench. It will be painted a glittery red color to mimic Gutierrez's favorite movie, The Wizard of Oz, and of course, Dorothy's ruby red slippers. The principal says they've so far raised $240 of their $1,500 goal.